The most famous Titanic movie is James Cameron's 1997 film, but it wasn't the first. There are actually more than 15 films all about the disaster, including the 1958 docudrama A Night to Remember. And Titanic, a 1943 Nazi propaganda film that blamed the British and Americans for the ship sinking. The first Titanic movie was a silent film that came out in 1912, only 29 days after the ship sank.